Also breaking tonight, one of the members of the Greensburg Six was sentenced to death again. Melvin Knight will return to death row. Jurors deliberated for more than 7 hours tonight before deciding to sentence him to death for killing Jennifer Daugherty 8 years ago. Knight's original death sentence was overturned on appeal. His lawyer argued that Knight is mentally and intellectually challenged.